Good morning, students. I hope you have understood the previous modules of this chapter. Today, we are going to learn about Sant Tukaram and Samarth Ramdas. Sant Tukaram and Samarth Ramdas lived in Shivaji's time. Tukaram came from Dehu near Pune. He owned a farm and also a grocery shop. His forefathers lent money to the needy people, but Tukaram browned all the record of loan papers he had in the river Indrayani. This gave relief to many people. Tukaram neighboring hill and sing songs in praise of God Vitthal. He wrote devotional songs, abhangs and performed kirtans. Shivaji Maharaj also attended his kirtans. Sant Tukaram preached to the people about the virtues of pity, forgiveness and peace of mind. He also gave them the message of equality. Even today, all over Maharashtra, we hear people proclaiming Gyanba Tukaram. Tukaram Gatha is read in every household. The hills and valleys of Maharashtra were filled with the echoes of Jai Jai Raghuveer Samarth, means glory be to the great Rama. This invocation was constantly on the lips of the great saint. Who was this saint? Yes, this saint was Samarth Ramdas. Samarth Ramdas was born at Jam on the banks of the Godavari in Marathwada. His birthday falls on Ram Navami, the day on which the great hero Rama was born. Narayan was his real name, but he preferred to call himself Ramdas, the servant of Rama. Through his great book, Das Bodh, he taught men the ways of good life. His Manachi Shlok, stanzas addressed to the mind, he gave people lessons in good thoughts and good conduct to popularize the worship of strength. He raised the temples of Hanuman, the god of strength. He exhorted people to be strong and told them of the power that resides in a united people. He taught them to organize themselves and fight against injustice. This gave courage to the people. The work of saints brought about a great awakening among the people. Religion once again became a thing to be respected, and a spirit of self-reliance was born. People regained their lost confidence. This great awakening among the people brought about by the saints helped Shivaji in his fight for Swaraj. Students, let us revise whatever we have learned today.
Sant Tukaram, he was a saint during Shivaji's time. He came from Dehu near Pune. He wrote devotional songs, abhangs, and performed kirtans. He preached about the virtues of pity, forgiveness, and peace of mind. He also gave the message of equality. Tukaram Gatha is read in every household. Samarth Ramdas, he lived in Shivaji's time. He was born at Jam on the banks of the Godavari in Marathwada. His birthday falls on Ram Navami, the day on which the great Rama was born. His real name was Narayan, but he preferred to call himself Ramdas, the servant of Rama. In his great book Das Bodh, he taught men the ways of good life. To popularize the worship of strength, he raised the temples of Hanuman, the god of strength. He told the people that the power resides in a united people. He taught them to organize themselves and fight against injustice. Students, write these notes 3 times and learn.
Students, write the first question. Fill in the blanks. Second question. Write the answer in 1 sentence. Question 3. Give answers in 3 or 4 sentences in your history notebook and learn.